What's up guys, my name is Chuck. If you're into graffiti or any other graffiti related stuff, you should definitely subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any of our videos. Today we are at a pretty unique place. There are a lot of old trains. They're not being used anymore. There's also a lot of graffiti on these trains. I'm gonna try to do a 10-minute challenge. I've done a 10-minute challenge before, but that was a silver piece. And today I'm gonna try to do a full color piece. So let's see how that works out. Let's find a spot first. Like I said before, there's a lot of graffiti over here. I think I can cross some outlines. I'm gonna do a full color, so.
Chuck, you ready?
Yeah, man, bring it.
10 minutes on the clock. And go.
I
Do you have any idea how much time I have left?
5 minutes left.
5 minutes, yeah. Alright. And I'm gonna add some dots over here. I forgot some background over here. How much?
1 minute.
Oh. Yeah, what else should I do? 40 seconds. Thank you. That's it. That's it, that's it.
That's hard working, I can tell you. The second C is a little bit small, but about the rest, I'm pretty happy.
Let's take a good look of the piece.
So I've been trying to paint as fast as I could. And if you want to paint that fast as well, you can check out this video with all the tips and tricks that I've been applying for this piece. And if you want to check my other 10-minute challenge, you can check out this video. It's a little bit an older video, but you're gonna enjoy it as well. And I'll see you in the next video.